bring the Bush family to the table.
And a quick final word to you, Tara. Is there anything with that pick, if Donald Trump is the nominee, that could convince someone like you?
No. No, I will never vote for Donald Trump. You know, the Washington Post had an interesting editorial today that it's a moral calculation for a lot of us. It's a moral decision. And for me, I could never vote for someone like Donald Trump who does not represent conservative values. He is the ultimate insider. He's a hypocrite. You know, he's a scam artist. And I just feel as though... It's a character issue for me.
You're showing your bias there.
No, I'm being honest. I actually have principles, unlike a lot of people like you who are just willing to... defend anything with Donald Trump, but for me, the principle of Donald Trump not representing Republicans,
you sound very close-minded, to be honest with you. You sounded very bigoted, very hateful, very close-minded. That's
really
wrong. Enjoy electing Hillary.
Because I have principles that make me bigoted and close-minded. No, that makes me someone who respects the Constitution, respects conservatism.